In this space adventure task, the robot will start moving forward from start area. It will collect the payload from point P1 and deliver it to D2. Similarly, the robot has to deliver the payload from P2 to D2. After completing the task, the robot has to park itself to the finish area.